All right, 6/14/2013. It's 7:38 Friday morning here at Sulfur Creek. The Marjol Battery Hazardous Waste Landfill again is discharging to Sulfur Creek to the Lackawanna River. Just look at the soils in that water. Soil being eroded from the hazardous waste landfill because they can't get the vegetation to grow up there. Shame. There it is entering into the Lackawanna River.